Go.
Hey guys, it's Hattie. Welcome to our class. We are doing splits right now. We all have pointed toes. We are training very hard for competition.
How many weeks and, until competition, yeah. Hattie?
Three. Trois.
Thank you so much.
And then sync for the first competition.
And then how many until recital?
Onze.
I spend the majority of this class listening to Malia tell stories. She tells a lot of stories.
So we're practicing turns right now in this room. What's happening in here? Oh,
just as I expected. It's a zoo.
Are you guys ready for competition?
Yes!
Are you excited to get
yes!
back on stage?
Yes!
I didn't even finish the question. Are you excited to get back on stage?
Yes!
Is Tiffany your favorite teacher in the whole wide world?
Yes!
Yeah! Ro?
Hi.
What are we doing right now?
I am currently being embarrassed by my sister.
Tiffany, she's recording.
Oh, okay.
We're doing some showsies. Oh my god.
That's
earth shattering. Thing about your sister?
She's so cute with her. And I love her stinky feet. And her little bitty butt. Because she's so nice.
Beautiful.
And this is when the night starts to get chaotic.
Hi. Look who decided to join me.
Hello.
My favorite people on the planet.
I don't pick favorites.
Hello.
You're
no,
besties.
You did.
Say hello.
Hello.
This is my pack of wild animals that I deal with and Hattie deals with for 2 hours on Tuesdays. What class are you in right now?
Hip hop.
And what do you have next?
Yeah.
Very fun. So when did you guys start dancing competitive? Do you remember what year?
3 years ago.
Some of you, Pfeiffer, rest your voice for a second. Some of these kids have been training in competitive for 3 years, since 2019. And how many times have you been on stage since 2019? Zero. Some of you may be little things, but most of them zero. So are you excited for competition?
Yes!
What are you most excited about, Izzy?
Competition.
What are you excited about? Put you on the spot. Addison, what are you...
Winning!
I'll come back to you. Whoa, say that again.
Winning.
Okay.
Yeah!
Maggie, what are you most excited about?
Winning.
Okay.
Getting a trophy
okay.
with my name on
Cut
it.
Cut the camera. Okay, we're back. We had a chat.
Izzy, what are you most excited about?
Have fun.
Having fun. Thank you. Arya, what are you excited about? Oh, watching her sister. Pfeiffer, what are you excited about?
I don't want to scream, but I need to scream.
Okay, don't scream. No, please don't.
Please. Inside voice. It will be more dramatic if she screams that. Yeah.
Can you just use an inside quiet voice for like one time?
Just whisper.
Okay, go. Just one time. Go. Tell me what you're excited about.
I'm excited about winning. Not winning, but going on
doing good and having fun on
doing
stage.
Doing good, having fun.
That,
doing
there we go.
It's my okay. First time going on a stage, so. I'm
and excited. You're so excited. So exciting! Wow! Yes! Give everyone a pep talk.
Wait, me?
Yes.
Yeah, you are.
Why was she saying fight?
Go fight!
We're gonna work very hard so that we can win the competition and no one is being lazy, so let's get started!
Yeah! Never have I ever fell on stage. Oh, you have? Oh, no. Okay. Never have I ever had to go pee while I was on stage. Never have I ever done my own makeup at competition.
My child's done her own makeup. Sorry.
First hour with the minis is done. We survived.
Yes.
Barely. But as you can hear, they are out having a break. Did you tell them to hurry up? Okay. Paige went to tell them to hurry up. Get in here for jazz. It is a long, long night with them. After all.
A Ziploc bag of popcorn.
I'm leaving Hattie in charge. Let's see what's happening. What's going on in here?
Hello.
Hi.
We're looking at me and Fire's
trash. Oh boy. That's kind of crazy. What's happening in here? Oh, they're not doing anything. What class are you in right now?
Theater.
Peace. So fun. It's a busy night on Tuesdays. You can see. Wow. Crazy. Crazy night. 6, 7, go. Pivot, turn, shake, shake. Pivot, turn, shake, shake. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, belly, 3, 4, up. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1. Good job.
That was great.
Okay, my last class of the night is probably the most chaotic, and they are the reason why I have 13 or 14 gray hairs. Senior lyrical.
There's a house built out of stone.
Would you go?
That is a wrap on Tuesday night. I am headed out. It is 9:40. Crazy jam-packed night though. These kids are here working so hard, literally all night. I'm getting so excited for them. But I will see you tomorrow. Wednesday.